Can I talk to you for a second?
The fuck are you talking about?
I am talking about a hotline straight to heaven. This state makes illegal.
Yeah, this is what
I really screwed myself this time.
After that, you see, the liquor companies push for continued prohibition, which is complete insanity. So I take it I can count on your support.
The fuck just happened?